right now to our HD cam. Not a cloud in the sky. Absolutely beautiful if you like the cooler side of things. 73 degrees. At least that's cool by our standards. Humidity keeps dropping down to 18% now. It was about 21% last hour. Numbers are sitting in the upper 60s in Marion County. Low to mid 70s just about anywhere else. Our wind chill, though, by tomorrow morning will certainly be a concern. In fact, we'll dip down into the mid 30s to mid 40s. And with a wind at 5 miles an hour on top of 35 on the temperature, you're looking at 31 on the wind chill, the feels like. So as the cool air comes in and rips that heat away from your skin, it's going to be feeling more like about 40 degrees when we wake up in Orlando. Temperatures in the mid-30s, Marion County, upper 30s, Sumter, parts of interior Lake County there, those low-lying spots may get some upper 30s too. No frost tonight, too windy for that, but we'll still be quite cold with mid-40s all the way through Maitland and Sanford, low 40s for Daytona Beach, mid-40s from Cape Canaveral to Melbourne. By Wednesday morning, I should say, we've got a freeze watch already posted for Marion County. So as we go into the waning days of March, we may yet see another chance at a couple hours of freezing around Ocala and the surrounding locations. Breezy conditions tomorrow, though, low 60s. That's going to about do it north of Orlando. 62 at Daytona Beach, 65 in Orlando and Kissimmee. And the cool beach day is in the offing. Choppy for the boaters with the breeze up 15, 25 miles an hour. Coming in out of the northwest, our surf temperature 67 to 70 degrees reported this morning. It'll be a little bit cooler by tomorrow, though. Our late week temperatures slow to climb. We're going to just keep diving the cool air southward slowly but surely right through the end of the week. And then sometime after Easter, it looks like we could rebound to the 80s. But not anytime soon. Here's your 7-day forecast. Brisk in the morning, coats for your Tuesday morning for everyone with mid-40s. It'll feel more like the upper 30s and lower 40s when you factor in that breeze. Chilly conditions at lunchtime tomorrow, only in the upper 50s. So if you're sitting in the shade, it'll be quite chilly and cool and bright there for the afternoon. Now, not as much wind on Wednesday, but still enough of a breeze to make for a very cold feel to the air in the morning and a slow warm-up as we head into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We're back to the 70s, but still below normal. Look at those mornings in the low and mid-40s. And then heading into Easter, low 50s in the morning, upper 70s in the afternoon, a little bit warmer, more seasonable. Martha and Jim, I'll have more in the next half hour. Back to you.